I V64-2 har Edwin Seca nummer 8 Magica Hudson som har gjort 6 stycken starter och väntar på den första segern. What can you tell us about this horse, Edwin?
She's good. She okay. This week we have the tracks is not so good. So the last work I not doing so what how I want to do. But I think she can race good today. I want to make a little bit more light in the front to race with the plastic shoes to see in the warm up how she is. If they function, they race with these shoes.
When she started racing, what did you thought about her future then? Has she surprised you, positive or negative?
Man, really, I wait a little bit more from this horse, but she have many, many bad things. She's in the leg before, but now I think they start to be a little bit better. And she have the capacity to be good horse. But okay, we have to wait. Unfortunately, the his leg have some problem, but now I think it's resolved everything.
But a little lighter in the front with the shoes.
Yes, much light today, more light.
On Saturday you also got V75 horse in Vlad Del Ronco. What can you tell us two days before the race?
He's nice. I working here in Obi the last yesterday. Yeah, he was good. I like him. Okay, the competition is hard for him. It's the first time I think he doing this kind of races, but I think he can race good.
Good luck.
Thank you.